go in.
Smash it.
Let's go, Robin. Let's go, Robin.
Now, how will Rodman, the corn, deal with this speed?
He can't.
He's just too fast.
He's probably gonna get like, a. Oh my god. He's probably gonna get a cupcake full of grease.
Oh my god. By just watching this match, we're just speed slower. We're just way too slow now.
Oh! But outside of that, he's done.
Oh my god. My man was about to get janked. No, it's not really. Is that even considered jank? Bring something up with a trampoline. That's honest. How will he zone out this Sonic or catch him in his grip? Oh man, why gotta do this? Ooh, good Nair catching the back hit. Up there. No, forward air, catching the DI to left. Good job. Follow up? Ooh! Almost had that lasting hitbox. Snag out this corn. Alice doing a great job of air dodging through all these corn up airs. Oh, but not that one. Where she was able to sneak in that sneaky up air. Man, Sonic just... Alice is playing all these Tokyo Drift footsies with Xerxes. Don't know if Xerxes can handle the speed. Oh my god, he went up for that. Will that kill? Yes, it will. Corn's up throw. OP. Not really. Oh my god, just takes the spike and lives after that. Great spike from Atlas. Going deep because Sonic has that great vertical recovery. Catching the side B for the punish. Of all characters to be able to punish Corrin off of that side B, Sonic is definitely one of them. Got that speed going. Yeah, of course you know.
Go. What game is this? Game one?
Yeah, this is game one for this match.
Alright, I don't know much about this matchup.
Oh, me neither. I don't know anything about this game.
but I mean, it's relatively even.
Looks like it. Ooh, Corrin just using that trampoline.
Oh yeah, Corrin can just spam down air into the trampoline. Okay.
Oh, is that a thing?
Sonic can do the same thing, but I mean...
Oh, true. Ooh. Definitely looks quite stylish if you hit someone with it. I don't think yet. Ooh, almost had that down air follow.
Alright, well, Alice is running away with this. But I mean...
Xerxes at 101 Dalmatians, and this standstill, what?
I thought the game broke. What was that?
Yeah, the game just froze. The server was lagging.
These destroying hitboxes. He's a Sonic hat right now.
Ooh, tries to go for a pivot grab read on the get up.
Oh, he picked it. Whatever that was.
Corn's so weird, man. Oh, that Nair almost killed him. That's crazy.
Up throw?
Up throw into the wave.
There's no way. It's not that strong. Corn's medium weight too, so.
That was an interesting dare on stage that Sonic just did right there. Ooh, that's it right there.
There's no way that's not it.
Yo, Barker Fires, please hop on. I am uneducated in this game.
I need your expertise. Ah, okay.
Alright. Hopping back in.
We gonna see any character switches?
Son Sudoku did not want to stay on here. The Girth of Christ pulled out.
No character switches. Going right back into this.
Yep.
What's Sable? Why?
Okay.
These people disgust me.
Okay, that's Xerxes' favorite stage, mostly because he hardly ever gets Lylatted or any other like stupid thing. He's pretty lucky. So,
and pin does some pretty funny things.
Oh, yeah.
Platforms.
For sure. He can just, like, pin from one platform to another. It's pretty nice. You can also, side B cancel.
No.
Like, he can side B onto the platform and, like, slide off into, like, Nair or something. I don't know how to, like, describe it, but. Yeah, I play against Xerxes a lot, and, he likes Lilac. So, this is probably just, more of a mental change than an actual physical issue. Alright, I'm no longer commentating.
Two slices! First, two slices, if we have leftover, then we get more.
Dude, Brandon has been starving me for the past like 8 hours. I'm not waiting for food anymore.
All right, so we're back at it. I didn't miss very much. Robin died as expected. Xerxes, my bad. So yeah, here we go. Xerxes gonna kill him with the up throw. I'm so hungry. It was an up throw, right? Good. I'm the highest tier of commentary, let's be real. Fully charging the F smash as though he had nothing better to do. And surprisingly, Atlas does not get a punish with his fast-ass character. Alright, two pins in a row. Can we get a third? Damn it, he did a bear. Oh, but that one connected pretty nice. Charge the bite a little too long, but second time connects. We're gonna see Atlas get a scissor, half of a scissor, not gonna kill. Corner recovery, gonna smack him through the ledge. We got Atlas at Super Saiyan percent. Not quite enough to kill. Good bear by Xerxes. Ooh. Oh, F smash is gonna kill right there. That's pretty slick. I will eventually. Thank you.